All right, guys, we're gonna get straight into it today. Doing a little pre-record today just because I felt like making a beat during the day, so I thought I might as well record it, and then we'll have it just in case we're able to make something cool. I think I'm gonna go the route of doing the drums today first. I just kind of feel like building some drums right now. So yeah, I'm going to get on to that straight away. Anyway, I hope you're having a fantastic day. I'm having an okay one myself. Just got back from having some barbecue. But yeah, let's get straight into it, man. Oh, thank you so much for checking out my channel and subscribing. I'm getting a lot of new subscribers recently, so thank you so much. But yeah, I'm not going to bore you with any more talking for now, guys. I'm going to go ahead and get off the mic for now, and just I'll start by building some drums like I said, and then we'll get a little sampling done after that and see what we come up with. So let's do it.
First place. Bronze awarded. Bad luck.
Autopilot engaged. Contender eliminated. Contender eliminated.
Thank you.
missile.
New lap record.
One. One.
All right, that's gonna do it for today. Today, 13th of April. Oh man, I'm quite happy with how that one turned out. Sounds pretty damn cool to me. We used like three different video game sound effects in there, or was it three? I think it was three. Well, sound effects and samples. We got the little jump there from one, and then we got that, and then we got that one from the, so we got the contender eliminated right there, and the one, we got those from, was that Wipeout? And then, of course, we got the main kind of weird, I just, like, detuned it and pitched it up and all sorts of stuff with the Resident Evil sample there. It sounds kind of like some people playing a recorder that's, like, they're just, like, playing it all out of tune and shit, which is kind of cool. That's a good sound that I feel like I went for there. So, yeah, the journey continues with the experimental project. I do see potential in this one for sure. There's something about my drums though that I just can't figure it out. I want to get a fuller sound out of my drums, like a more like, I just feel like they're kind of, I don't know why, I just always kind of feel like they're too slow no matter how much I like change the pitch of the song or the tempo. I don't want to make it like too fast, but I just feel like I think there's something kind of missing in my drums at the minute, man. So I'm just trying to figure out what that is. As you can see, I put a distortion onto one of the kick drums there, which was kind of cool. I like how that sounds. I didn't put an 808 or a bass drum as of yet, but I've got to do that the next time I open this beat up. I am aware of that. We got some cool ambient sounds in there and stuff like that. And I like the snares. The snares are quite cool. And all of the little percussion sounds. Again, I'm trying to use like a lot more different kind of little percussion hits in there just to make the drum beats like less repetitive and like kind of more stand out as drum beats as a whole. So I'm happy with the way that's going still on this one. But yeah, guys, let me know what you think of this one in the comments. Again, that's gonna do it for today so far. I might make another beat tonight, but I'm not too sure like what I'm doing yet. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this one. I'll get to writing on this beat and further develop it as in the future, but we shall see how that goes anyway. I'll get to that. You might hear this beat and a lot of the other ones come back that I've done in the past while we're doing the writing and recording streams, which will be coming, as I've said before. It's just that I want to get as many beats done as I can and then sort of like pick out ones that I really like for the project to like take further and to write lyrics to and stuff like that. So stay subscribed to my channel, or subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Because in the future, that's going to be awesome. You'll see the next phase of like how I'm creating the project and how I'm choosing to write to it and what I want to do to each track and stuff like that. So definitely a lot to look forward to. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. I'll be back, like I said, tonight or tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Later.